Did you know Karl Malone had a baby with a 13-year-old girl? That baby turned out to be Demetrius Bell, who played for the Philadelphia Eagles. He refused to be a father to the child and refused to pay the girl $125 a week for child support when he was making millions of dollars. Now, I want to know why the story never made the media during that time. Was there a secret payoff? Was this an NBA cover-up? Let me know what you think in the comments.